Wake up, flawless. Post up, flawless. Run around in it, flawless. Blossom on it, flawless. This diamond, flawless. My diamond, flawless. This rock, flawless. My rock, flawless. I woke up like this. I woke up.
Y'all, it's Sha-Niya, and if you didn't know, now you know. And I just want to say Merry Christmas to everybody in my family. When you see this, it's probably going to be Christmas or maybe the day after Christmas, depending on how lazy I am. My throat. But I hope everybody is having a Merry Christmas. I hope y'all got what y'all wanted. Y'all, my birthday was 2 days ago. Your girl turned 17. I'm going to insert some clips up in here so y'all can see.
Sit the fuck down if you don't understand.
I had fun. I didn't really do anything. I went to work. I came home and I didn't really do anything. But yeah, I still had fun though. I enjoyed my birthday. It was so cute because all the people at work was like, happy birthday, because I had my little birthday clip that said birthday girl or something like that. So he was like, it's your birthday, happy birthday. So yeah, I enjoyed my birthday. I'm 17, getting too old.
Another gift card, let's go. I'm really about to spend this on this. If I don't get smash open, I'm really about to spend this on the eShop.
Jedi's tricker. And use Jedi mind trick. Oh man. Man shirts.
Oh. Okay, you can lift the bag. Okay, Jordan. Jordan Senior.
I don't mean like, of course I'm gonna wash it. Like, I'm just saying, like this shirt.
Oh,
like this one.
My God.
All right, your turn.
You got
get no, me. But I open one. You open one. Let's go. Come on.
All right, let me open this one over here.
So this is what she brought me.
Thank you, Shay. Your turn.
That's not for you.
That's for you.
Yeah.
Oh, that is so cute. Book brought that?
Yeah.
You was with him?
No. Grandma.
Oh.
Box.
Well, I had something in there.
Oh, Oh, don't worry, I did that too. In a random box, I was like, oh, let me take that one. I want some more sweatshirts. Perfect. Hoodie. Black hoodie. Don't ride with somebody. I want to get shot.
Okay, open the present.
I don't have any more. Oh!
Ow!
We really have like four gifts for us.
Yes! What'd you say?
Nothing.
You said I wrapped four gifts for myself?
No, I said you unwrapped four gifts. Just so that you didn't have to be.
Oh, yeah,
you have to be first. Not, the headset okay. Don't work.
Yo. Yeah, like, I wanna.
Oh, is that a coat?
She said might record anything because she got too many washes.
Hold on.
Cause she's a pimp. Try it on. I don't know if that fits you. I didn't want to get a big size, but what are you trying to say? I'm gaining weight.
Well, I always feel like a. What size is it? It better not be small.
You ain't small no more, huh?
Look at the tree.
You an extra large? I'm joking.
No, I'm not trying to go on.
I'm only joking.
Nope.
I didn't get no extra large.
Nope.
Oh my goodness. Here we go.
That was my Christmas. Shania, here, open it. I'm done. Here, Shania.
All season long, may your heart be filled with reasons to be happy. Touche with love. Happy birthday and Merry Christmas.
Thank you, Grandma.
Enjoy your day. Love you. That's so heavy. May the warmth and joy of the Christmas season remain with you throughout the coming year. Merry Xmas from Mom and Daddy.
I'm so rich.
Thank you.
Don't spend it all
in
one place.
I will. What you want for Christmas?
Wi-Fi.
You got that McDonald's joint.
Watch out, son.
See, it used to be like this.
So if I shout something out, everybody looks like, you know, it's not even working. You know? I can hear them, but it's not even working.
Today is Christmas. It's December 25th today. And I just came back from a Christmas party that my stepdad's family had. It was all right. But now I'm back home. I'm just about to chill for the rest of the day. I'm about to finish watching Bird Box. And y'all, Bird Box took over the internet. Crazy, like, it really took over the internet crazy, because everybody and their mother watching Bird Box right now, and it was really good. Bird Box was really good, but I'm watching it for the second time, because every time I watch a movie, I don't pay attention the first time, so I need to watch it again, and I watched it again and still ain't watch it all the way like I was supposed to. But I think I'm gonna watch it for a third time and actually pay attention to every detail. But yeah, I hope everybody had a Merry, Merry Christmas. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you got what you want. I hope you spoiled yourself if nobody was there to spoil you. You know? Alright, y'all. I'm off this. I'm